it's a Postmatic inline stamping base with the Postmatic stamp affixer up top. Demonstrated operating. I don't have any material loaded. As I run the sheet through, you'll see that the stamp affixer advances.